Traffic on 287 is moving again after air evac was called to a wreck involving a semi-rig and train tracks in Clay County.
DPS Sergeant Dan Busing says just before noon today, northbound lanes on Highway 287 right there in Bellevue were blocked to allow for emergency services to work the crash. Air evac was on that scene too, and trains were stopped due to wreckage being on the tracks.
Right now, we're trying to find out what happened and the extent of any injuries.